Hi, I am Anushya Gopal, a third-year law student pursuing the Fire Integrated Course of BA LLB Honours at SRM School of Law. Today, we would explore the nuances of Section 5 of the Limitation Act of 1963. The Limitation Act of 1963 sets deadlines for filing appeals and applications. However, it also contains a safeguard called the condonation of delay, which provides for flexibility. This means that even if someone has missed a deadline, they can still appeal or apply, provided they have a good reason for the delay. In the landmark case of collected land acquisition, Anant Nag versus MST Khatije and others, the court emphasized that every day's delay must be explained. The term sufficient cause is broad, allowing the courts to ensure that justice prevails, which is their fundamental purpose. Similarly, in the case of N. Rajendran versus Shriram Chits, Tamil Nadu, Private Limited, the court emphasized its commitment to substantial justice by accepting justified delays. However, it was stressed that the applicant must prove for the sufficient cause for the delay. By allowing for the condonation of delay, it upholds the principle that justice should not be hindered by the procedural lapses, thereby ensuring a fair and equitable legal process. Thank you.